now I'll go ahead and wire up these connections, and it's easier just to kind of take these out one at a time. Okay, so that'll go like that. Let's do the neutral. So that's gonna go like so. Okay, I've got all the connections on each cable in place. Now I can just slide them back into their correct spot and then put this plug back together. See, it's much easier to do it this way. Get these in here, locked down. Okay, and we are done. We have a new plug here.